best of seven quarterfinal. Forehand rubber. He's gonna serve with it and then twiddle it back to the backhand. World rankings. Head to head, Karlsson has the advantage. Solid push right off the bounce. Karlsson ending things for the men of Sweden in recent years. Taller players have a bigger middle. Outstanding rally, Groth, once the flat hit comes into play. They clearly had some difficulties. And there's the last moment, the placement. Karlsson does that quite well. Service error from Groth, and he's gonna quickly 16th seed. At 25 years old, he's world ranked number 46. Look at this, right off the bounce. Well played. Back onto the table with aggression. The angle from the eyes of the receiver. Solid forehand again, Mattias Karlsson. Finally, a point for. The spinny topspin forehand from the short pips, 11. In the first three games, and Mattias Karlsson starting with the serve. Soft shot, first wide, it's 4-0. Set up a big shot. It looked like he gave up, he chopped, he saved the ball from the net down low and hits it behind the back. It's one of the best behind the back shots I've seen. Look at the pace on that. And like nothing, just goes to wipe his nose. Just another day for Jonathan Groth. Oh my goodness. Little bit up. Well, angles to right in on the body to even down the line shots. Die game point for Groth. Much better touch shot, and Groth with his first game, 11-0. More about that tomorrow. Look at this backhand opening forehand attack. Shot changing a bit. Pressure could be building for Karlsson. That's a big. Now it's five game points for Jonathan Groth. Rocket backhand from off the table. Jonathan Groth puts away 11-5. Karlsson's got his work cut out for him. Just missing the back. Doha, Qatar at the beginning of the World Tour Grand Finals. Spinny opening backhand from Karlsson. Exciting seventh. That ball's. There it is, Jonathan Groth, 11-7. Momentum of Groth. Oh my goodness, and he's tied, 2 points each. Again, that top could be exhausted, but has more energy. Not every time for Karlsson. The receive left up a little with a 2-point lead. The forehand flip.
Wow.
Match point. There it is, Mattias Karlsson, hands in the air, and everybody here is thrilled. Jonathan Groth with a big match, and there's the hand.